Alright, I think we are live again. They've
been racing in and out of here since that shockwave hit. Oh, I know. I'm just here trying to keep the lights on.
I think we're good. I just gotta check the audio real quick, make sure we're all good and stuff. Going on,
but then they might actually tell me what. Yeah, I'd say it's pretty big.
Yeah.
That schnook. All right.
Yeah, I think we're good.
Helping ease the tension.
Wait, try and talk, Matt. I just want to hear your audio real quick.
Going away for Thanksgiving might be on hold until things settle down. Yeah, I know. But we have to roll the Ghostbusters way. Don't ask.
All right. Yeah, we're good.
All right.
All right, I just got to check one more thing, and then we'll get started with the stream. Yeah. All right. Anyway, so. Welcome, everyone, to episode 5 of Ghostbusters the Video Game Remastered.
Hello,
as per usual, I'm joined by my good friend Matt, Matt Games YT. Say hello.
Very busy right now.
Yo, what's going on, guys?
For the foreseeable
and today, we're doing.
Debutante balls, proms,
my least favorite mission in the entire game.
Car washes, book signings, talk show appearances, or productivity seminars. And they definitely
all right.
Birthday parties.
Let's just get this over with. We're doing the Return to Sedgewick Hotel mission, and I am not ready for this.
What does
this
symbol
mean?
Let's just get
this done with.
Guys. Perfect fit.
It's not a constellation. It's a mandala.
I can't believe I never saw it before.
Okay, for 1 minute, pretend someone here doesn't know what a mandala is.
A mandala is like a spiritual labyrinth.
And this one looks like a spiraling system that feeds into each successive node along the line until it reaches a culmination point. Before he died, Shandor must have set some mechanism in place similar to the antenna in Dana's building.
You know, I think you helped to make that clearer. So this was the gizmo that's supposed to feed energy to the destructor form?
That's right, Peter!
Wow. The first time Peter
Dr.
was right in
Rankman.
His entire life.
Well, I had to get one right eventually, didn't I? I mean, just math.
All right, I'm just speculating, but it's possible that ghosts are trapped in the system, funneled from node to node, and they get stronger and stronger until they reach the end, and then they...
Look, the first portal, the library, the second, the museum... And the third, the Sedgewick.
And that means the fourth portal must be right here.
The middle of the Hudson River?
Well, according to the mandala, yes.
It may need a little tweaking.
I don't know. Plenty of bodies in that river. Could become ghosts.
But what does this have to do with
me? About that line.
What did I do?
You were at the museum and the Sedgewick.
Maybe you were some sort of catalyst, accidentally setting things in motion.
You're saying this is my fault?
You are blameless!
What Egon meant to say was that you have some sort of connection to this thing, and we're going to go back to the Sedgewick and find out what. Isn't that right, Brainiac?
That's right, Peter.
Alyssa, do you remember where you were going when you were at the Sedgewick?
I was standing outside a room, 1221. Something was compelling me to go in, but I woke up just before the door opened. I ran out of there as fast as I could. And then some jerk tried to pick me up on the elevator.
Okay, you need to stay here where it's safe and where you can't set off any more cross-dimensional shockwaves hot stuff. Here, read up on the Mandela and the boys will check out the Sedgewick.
The boys? And what about you, superstar?
I'm gonna have you drop me off near Peck's office. Something tells me he's not quite what he seems.
Good idea. Meet us at the hotel when you're done.
I'm not ready for this. And the fact that it's dark outside too, I'm fucked.
Whoa, if this place were any more dead, we need a coroner.
Egon used to be a licensed coroner.
No kidding.
It's just a hobby now.
I don't think that was ever brought up in any of the movies that Egon
Close
was a licensed
until
coroner.
Until further notice by the Paranormal Contracts Oversight Commission.
Peacock.
Entrance into this establishment is strictly forbidden and is punishable by fine and imprisonment.
What now?
This notice is for the general public. It doesn't apply to us. We're bonded contractors for the city.
Especially the Ghostbusters.
All right, heat them up. We'll melt our way in.
Wait, I have a better idea.
Yeah, just go up the door and fucking open it. Don't blast your way through, idiot. Actually, have some common sense.
This is disappointing.
No, disappointing is the Jets losing in the last 2 minutes. Not being covered in slime by phantom ghouls out to kill us doesn't exactly make me reach for a hanky. Why they shut down? You guys didn't bang the place up that bad last time you were here.
If this place is a mandala note, a few burnt walls and broken ceilings are the last thing that anybody's...
And smashed furniture, broken chandeliers, destroyed paintings, shattered vases, probably some minor structural damage.
Thanks, Egon. My point being that there's more to worry about here than some minor cosmetic issues.
Definitely a mandala node.
If we don't shut down Shandor's mandala soon, most of Manhattan will become as vacant as this. Not to mention also becoming a bastion of absolute mind-numbing horror for centuries to come.
Hey, I definitely don't lay out $2,000 a month for a 600-square-foot walk-up to live in a bastion. Let's get to work.
We really want to, though.
It's an ambush! Get them hot!
Wait a minute, wait. I don't think they're a threat. They may only be residual hauntings.
I think Ray's right. They haven't crossed entirely into this dimension. They're just psychokinetic echoes. Ghosts of ghosts. Completely harmless.
Great. I was hoping to meet a friendly ghost someday, but I'll settle for harmless right now.
I'm getting a strong valence spike higher up in the building.
Alyssa said she was called to the 12th floor. Let's start there.
Oh yeah, I remember.
Nothing.
They'd have shut down the power when they closed.
Can we take the stairs?
Well, we can try climbing, but the last time we were here, a level 3 animator took out the bottom of the staircase.
Yeah, that's right. I forgot you weren't here last time, Winston. So no stairs, no elevators. Did you hear something?
Over there! Come on!
I think we're dealing with a level 5 anchored ambusher. Be careful.
It went into the stairwell. We've got it cornered.
Help!
This is just how a level 5 anchored ambusher lures you in.
Now.
The manager? What are you doing here?
Ghosts. Monsters. Everywhere.
There was another voice. A woman screamed. Are you alone in here?
Look, I just said ghosts and monsters everywhere. Does that sound like I'm alone?
He meant people.
Then yes. I think so.
Well, I guess that explains it.
Sir, there's no need to fear. These are just shadows, echoes of actual ghosts. They can't hurt you.
Come with us, sir. We can lead you to safety.
Oh yeah, this is fucking scary.
And it's never gonna get old. Here we go. I'm not ready for this.
My God.
Someone you know?
I don't know. Most of the old staff knows the story of the Spider Witch, a professional widow who did unimaginable things in a room on the 12th floor back in the 1920s.
So, yeah.
What are you still doing here? Why didn't you evacuate with everyone else?
I came back last night to retrieve some payroll records, but the hotel won't let me out. The door's shut on me, and the phones are down too.
That means we're trapped now too. And we have to hope that Peter figures out we're missing. There goes a weekend.
Not necessarily. The 12th floor is apparently the core of this node. If we can get the power back on, we can take the elevators.
If the elevators don't eat us.
Yes, if the elevators don't eat us.
Where are the circuit breakers for this place? We don't have a lot of time.
Breakers. In my office. But the city came and turned off most of our power after the electrical fire on the 3rd floor. There's no way to turn it back on from here.
That's inconvenient.
We've got to find some way to get the elevators moving.
There's a backup generator in the utility room, off the kitchen. It's for emergency blackouts.
Perfect. Let's give it a try. To the kitchen.
Yeah, so if anyone can't tell, this is my least favorite mission in the game.
Watch out!
And there's a big reason as to why it's my least favorite, which we'll be going to do very, very shortly. Actually, not very shortly, but like basically the main point of this mission.
More than I expected.
And I hate it, which we'll get to.
Get out of here! Who's next?
Turn around!
Oh my god, there's like more.
Solid, kid!
I guess some of them apparently fulminate to this plan. It doesn't seem like they're happy about it.
Right. Now, let's find that backup generator.
The kitchen! Is it through here?
Yes, just down the hall.
Well, he's no use to us anymore. Fuck him.
Hello? Anyone there?
All right, guys, spread out. The utility room should be around here somewhere.
In some dark, scary corner.
I know I've said this before, but be careful. I don't think we're alone.
Oh. Is that a... It's a fucking microwave on fire.
Slimer?
No, this is a lot worse than they reckon. This is the work of something big.
When you say big, do you mean big, big?
Mm-hmm. At the very least. Maybe even bigger.
That sounds pretty big. The manager said there was a generator room around here somewhere. Look for a door. It has to be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out for a sign.
Look! Cadet found the emergency generator!
Look around for a switch or something to start it up.
What's it look like?
Probably like a switch, or something that would start up a generator.
All right, Egon, but you should know I'm keeping score.
What did I say?
There's a lot of water on the floor. Watch out for static discharge when you activate the generator.
You mean to say he could be electrocuted after the power's back on?
I'd recommend not stepping in that water.
That sounds like an excellent recommendation.
Looks like that power cable is causing all the trouble.
Get it out of the water, then!
I know this much. We're trapped down here like rats until that cable's out of the water.
How about some...
Come on, kid.
The elevator should be working, unless something... Never mind, let's get back to the lobby.
Fucking move, Winston, Jesus.
Listen, what's that smell?
Over there! Come on!
Look out, it's the late shift!
Yeah, but this is just for help. Where's the boss? I can't believe I just said that out loud.
I know that guy. It's the masked poisoner, Chef DeForest. So nobody eat anything in here, even if you're really hungry.
I'm about to swallow my own palm, Ray. That'd be okay.
Oh, the chef goes.
Yep.
That's it! Whoa! Look at them all!
Oh, what the now fuck? Where? You asshole.
It's on your left! Ah! Incoming!
Oh shit.
You got him on the ropes!
Shit, okay.
Where'd you go?
On the right! Heads up!
Now bring it in.
Get that back to the grid!
That was close.
Here they come.
Find some shelter, quick.
Now we're talking.
Oh god, Egon's already down.
Need some help.
And
here.
Winston? Oh fucking Christ. Oh my god, with these pots and pans.
Help is on the way.
Oh jeez, Egon.
Hit.
Egon!
Need some help!
Oh fucking Christ. Oh god, no. No, oh my god.
Find some cover! On the way!
Oh shit, great! Great! Oh my god. I...
Listen, what's that smell?
Over there, come on! Look out, it's the late shift! Yeah, but this is just for help. Where's the boss? I can't believe I just said that out loud.
I know that guy. It's the mass poisoner, Chef DeForest. So nobody eat anything in here, even if you're really hungry.
I'm about to swallow my own tongue, Ray. Would that be okay?
Oh, God.
They're bringing
God.
Some
okay.
thunder. Oh, yeah? Come down here and say that.
Get behind something.
Ow!
Jesus, shit, get over here.
I'm hit!
Get out of here!
Okay. No.
I'm hit.
Mother... go. No! You fucking... Damn it! All right. God.
Listen.
Oh, I can already see
over there.
This is
come
going.
On. Look out, it's the late ship. Yeah, but this is just for help. Where's the boss? I can't believe I just said that out loud.
I know that guy. It's the masked poisoner, Chef DeForest. So nobody eat anything in here, even if you're really hungry.
I'm about to swallow my own tongue, Ray. Would that be okay?
Oh, God.
Grab a full scan. Oh, I'm down. Run!
Oh, no. No crossing the street.
Whoa, what the fuck? What was that?
That's good. Keep working.
Look behind you.
Out of here.
Gotta move.
What the fuck? This is going after me.
Over here.
Get him. Oh.
Coming.
Shit.
It's hiding.
Get off my fucking body, bitch.
A great! A whole mess of them! Almost there!
I hear you making my way
what?
Over.
You threw a frying pan at my face!
Ooh. I'm hit.
Oh, man.
Get him. Oh, my God! Ray, you fucking piece of shit, Ray. Come on!
Listen. What's that smell?
Over there! Come on!
I thought my game
Look
audio
out,
fucking
it's the late
went out for a
yeah,
second.
Yeah, but this is just for help. Where's the boss? I can't believe I just said that out loud.
I know that guy. It's the masked poisoner, Chef DeForest. So nobody eat anything in here, even if you're really hungry.
I'm about to swallow my own tongue, Ray. Would that be okay?
How is Ray already home? Oh, fucking Christ. Get him. Oh, God. Goddamn. Why is the ladder stuck now?
Here they come. I understand the urge to experiment, but crossing the streams is a terrible idea.
Fuck away from me.
I'm high.
Hold.
Not much longer, cadet.
What the fuck was that?
Not so fast.
I'm down.
Guys.
Jeez.
Help is on the way.
That's some serious bad juju, kid.
Let him have it. Oh!
Oh, yeah? Come down here and say that. Look behind you.
More than I expected. Get out of here.
I've got a hold on it.
Aim high.
Cadet's got some
get
moves.
One down.
Oof. That's it. Oh!
You gotta try everything once, but not this.
Ow! It's hiding. Oh! There! Right there!
Multiple contacts!
What?
On the right!
Motherfucker!
Eyes high!
Nobody messes with the kid!
Jump out of the way!
He's on the move.
They got me!
Find some cover!
Jesus.
I'm on your side!
Look behind you.
Keep your eyes peeled!
Okay, come on. We got two of them.
Come on, I see ya!
Uh-oh!
All right,
here they come!
Aim high! Oh yeah, keep it going!
All right, there's another one. Come on. Get in the damn trap. Okay,
nice and easy now.
This is the last one, I hope it is.
All right, this kitchen is clean.
Oh, thank God. Let's get back to the elevator. Okay. I thought that was the bad part. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Ugh. We haven't even gotten to the real shitty part yet. God damn it.
Thank God you're here.
Everything checks out here.
It's about time.
Alright.
Okay, it looks like the psycho mass has come to rest about 190 feet above our heads.
The 13th floor.
This hotel has no 13th floor. None of the grand old hotels do.
Man's got a strong argument.
We'll split the difference. Egon, you and the tenderfoot go to the 12th floor. Winston and I will check out the 14th. Sir, if you'll please come with us.
Fine, but stay in contact. Hey, this place is extraordinarily dangerous.
Oh, it's behind this door.
Try to pick up a signal.
I got that, alright. Now it's time to head over to the guys. Oh, fuck. Here we go. Alright, well,
let's see what's on the 12th floor.
Let's go, Egon. So yeah, this is the one kind of like big mission that you have with Egon. Oh god, Egon, did you get stiffed on this one? I'm so glad
yeah,
Matt's here with me on this one, because I don't think
you
I would be able to handle this just
villages
by myself.
Yeah. Okay. Think of the mandala as a city bus stop. At the bus station, ghosts or waiting passengers are drawn into the system here and trapped. This concentrates their PK energy, which is then eventually forced through to the next node or station, and so on until it all ends at the final terminus.
Well, I think for me it's actually the opposite. I think this one's my least favorite, and then the next one's like my second least favorite.
Or node guardian stronger, so that it can keep the ghosts in line and destroy anyone who comes to the station to interfere with the flow. These nodes or bus stations gather the power used to feed a central point, thus creating a much bigger threat to our world. Does that make more sense now?
TTTC, Totally Trapped Transit Company.
Yeah, you were going strong right up until the passengers got trapped inside the bus station.
When is my performance review again? I deserve more stock options.
I say, young lady, you are full of surprises. After you, my dear.
Well, that was terrifying. Be extremely
you
careful.
You fucking think, Egon?
Dangerous concentration.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
I'm not ready for this.
Odd. It's coming from everywhere and nowhere. Impossible to get a significant fix. Ray, come in. Are you there?
Egon, what happened? We lost you for a minute there.
We had a close contact.
I've got some more information on the Spider Witch ghost. The manager says authorities never found her, but
the bodies were hung from the ceiling. They were drained of blood and dragged around.
He says the victims were found in a pretty bad state.
The walls were painted in blood. Furniture was half chewed and crushed and piled in a corner like a giant nest.
She seems to have vandalized the room badly, too.
Hmm. I don't want to be hung from a ceiling and drained of blood.
I tell you this much, I do not want to be found in a bad state or vandalized.
I think that sentiment is unanimous.
I like this. Rick, oh my fucking god. No, I don't like this. I don't fucking like this.
1221. After her spree, it was locked up. Until about 5 years ago when we remodeled.
Hear that? Room 1221. I think that... Hey!
We need to go through here.
Alright. There's something around here, I think. Uncollectible. Oh wait, did I pass it already? Yeah, no, I think I passed it. Okay, whatever. We already have enough.
Which way?
It's a whole swarm. I can feel the
we're not
the,
alone
the,
in
oh,
here.
Like, I'm getting like shivers down my spine right now. It's not even funny. Fucking shit!
This floor is undergoing significant metamorphosis. Ghost World is aggressively encroaching on ours. It's not even utilizing a portal. This is very bad.
I just want a light, at least, in my room.
My ankles. Goodness, we hardly know each other. What? What are you? No! Help! No, please! No!
Oh, this happened to us.
Yeah. This is the only way I'm gonna make myself
it's
feel
the ghost
secure.
World crossing through. Happening sooner than we expected.
I can only imagine.
It looks like this is where
work.
The node is focused.
Oh
we
my.
Can use some help. Ray, are you
that.
There?
That you got looks
come
cool.
In, Ray.
I don't mind, but fuck it. I don't care.
Looks like it's up to us. Let's find 1221 and finish this.
Okay. Yeah. If you can't tell already, I'm not a fan of spiders. So this shit creeps me the fuck out. This is honestly the one main reason as to why I do not come back to this game that much. Oh, fucking!
Come on.
You're afraid of spiders, but you're a fan of Spider-Man.
Okay, fuck off. That's different, okay? Fucking Christ! Okay, I think it's...
1220. 1222. No, 1221.
Oh, yeah, this
where is it? 1221 has to be. Hit it with slime! Good thinking. It was here all along.
Oh, fuck.
Well,
here we go.
This looks inviting.
You say that now, you fuck?
I don't like the look of this, but we've run out of options.
Come to me, little man.
I don't like this. Like, I'm... Oh. I'm getting chills down my spine right now. It was funny. But I promised it. I'm gonna fulfill it. There's no going back at this point. Oh, fucking Christ.
Where's the rewind button?
The one part of the game that I don't enjoy coming back to because I always just get fucking terrified with it. Like I get scared by it because I do not like spiders at all. That's one thing I can fully admit to myself. You just now say that you fuck.
Which ones are these? These are not mine. Everyone here. The hungry men, the scuttling ones, yes. Now you are here, And that means you are mine.
Oh, fuck, it's over here.
This won't hurt a bit. You're going to feel a tiny prick.
I don't know where I'm supposed to even go. Oh, yeah, I think I'm supposed to go over here, I think. Yeah. Where you at, you old bitch? You gonna pop up somewhere? Where you at? Are you here?
Night in shining proton pack time.
Like, I'm actually fucking terrified right now. It's not even funny.
Don't be shy. I don't like shy voices.
Where the fuck is she at? I've been wandering around this place. Am I... Do they miss... This way. Oh, I remember now. I remember this. Back up. You stay away.
Now I gotta find her.
Okay, so I gotta go this way. Oh, man, this is fine. Close. It's right here. Fuck you. Right now, you fuck. Where you at? I gotta find her again? Oh no, she's over here. She's fucked. There you are, son of a bitch. Shit. No, no.
You gotta find some cover.
Egon, don't walk towards. Oh, shit. Oh no, you motherfucker. Get back, you son of a bitch.
Don't let it recharge!
Go, 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 go. Perfect time to get you. Alright. Okay, gotta go over here. Where the fuck are you? I will fight you, you fucking whore. Where are you at? He's back in the center. Fuck. Yeah. Powerful in here. Fuck. Oh, there you are, fuckhead.
Multiple contact.
Yeah, you're right there, too. Come on, son of a bitch. Suck it! Where's she at? Oh, you fuck! Yes! Suck it, you whore! Oh my god! Oh god. Don't even do a close. That's making me cringe. Oh, thank God. Oh. Okay. Wait. Let's see if it's sure to turn back this off now.
Look, the mandala map. Ray, Winston, come in. You there?
Egon, what happened? You all right?
The recruit found the 13th floor and we shut it down. PKE levels are back to acceptable parameters. This node of the mandala is fully neutronized.
All right. Where are you? We went back down to the 12th floor and couldn't find anything. Everything seems pretty normal.
Looks like we're back in the Ruby Ballroom. We'll meet you at Ecto 1.
Egon, remind me. Why are we
Oh shit.
The final
I did not know it was going to go straight to this.
Close it. We seal the mandala, trapping the ghosts inside.
Okay.
Sorry to break this to you, Egon, but I just don't see a mandala.
Right, so I'm guessing the stream's gonna go a little bit longer than I was hoping.
You were saying?
That it would go straight to
Shandor Island.
Or it would go back to the firehouse. Oh, yeah, I love this shot, by the way. The bolt is looking like. Oh, shit.
Unstable. I'm gonna have to drop you guys in circle. If Ecto-8 sinks, we're sunk too.
Ray, since you're the most excited about going to Ghost Island, why don't I just take the boat? I thought I was making a nice gesture. You're giving me the suspicious look. Drop it instantly. Let's get going, because nobody enjoys rushing headlong towards their death more than this fella.
What's the story?
All right. I'm gonna go back to the main menus just so that we don't spoil anything about this part. But that's gonna be for next episode, guys. Which will be Shandor Island. But yeah, I'm actually kind of excited for that one to see how that one goes. Anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Ghostbusters the video game. I'm hoping that this one does good because I did not enjoy making this one, as it was clearly obvious. But you know what? I'm glad that that one's over with, so I can just say fuck it and just get that one done and over with. But yeah, guys, that's gonna be it for this episode of Ghostbusters the Video Game Remastered. If you like this sort of content, as always, make sure you hit that follow button on Twitch and hit that subscribe button on YouTube when this eventually comes out to YouTube. And also make sure you hit that notification bell to get notified when future videos are coming out on the channel. And also go and check out Matt's channel as well. He does some really great gaming content on there. I believe you're going to be getting back into FNAF soon in a little bit, in the next couple days, with FNAF Juniors, which is another fan game, right? So yeah, make sure to go and subscribe to his channel for that and some more great FNAF content, just content in general. And as per usual, go and check out his Ghostbusters series, because that was a very good series in my mind, and pretty much all of them are. So yeah, make sure to go and check that out. But yeah, anyway guys, stay tuned next time for the episode on Shandor Island, and we'll see you guys later.